fusion is the ultimate source of clean energy for humanity. The moment we access fusion energy as this limitless source of clean energy, we can truly change how human civilization runs.
Proxima Fusion's goal is to produce stellarators for fusion power plants at a scale that can totally decarbonize the energy grid.
Proxima is a European fusion startup that spun out from the Max Planck Society in early 2023. It hasn't been very long, but things are moving so fast. QI stellarators have moved from being a physics focus to an engineering focus. And that's because of high-temperature superconductors and advanced computing, a number of technologies that are now massively accelerating our progress.
Our first major hardware milestone is what we call the stellarator model coil, or the SMC for short. It's a full large-scale demonstration of a superconducting magnet that will demonstrate all of the key magnet technology requirements needed for the alpha stellarator, which is our net energy demonstrator, the machine we will build on the path to a first-of-a-kind power plant.
Stellaris is Proxima's first conceptual design of a fusion power plant. The concept was published in 2025 in a peer-reviewed journal as a way to really share with the world the fact that we now have a vision, meeting all the physics and engineering constraints for power production.
Stellaris shows that QI stellarators can now be engineered towards a fusion power plant.
Where we're able to integrate the expertise from W7X and produce this groundbreaking result. If we could build Stellaris at scale, so we're talking thousands across the world, it would allow a complete decoupling of resources and energy.
The moment we bring fusion down to Earth, we fundamentally change the game. We can power human ambition, whether with data centers and AI, or by desalinization of water in India, or by giving energy security to Europe. Fundamentally, fusion will change everything.